General Kale Kayihura was brought to court amid tight military security. It took close to 2 hours before he walked into the dock in a packed court which included his close relatives and supporters from all over the country. The counts included aiding and abetting the kidnap of Rwandans in exile and refugees and overseeing their unlawful repatriation. Other charges include misuse of office by giving out weapons to undeserving citizens and police officers. The chairman of the court martial read out the counts, to which Kayihura responded in denial to each, describing the one of kidnap as absurd.
By omission and commission, aided and abetted the actions of subordinate police officers and others on various occasions without hindrance to kidnap and illegally repatriate Rwandan exiles, refugees, and Ugandan citizens to Rwanda, to wit, Lieutenant Joel Mutabazi, Jackson Karemera alias Ndiga, Sergeant Innocent Kalisa, General Edward Kale. Have you heard and understood the statement and particulars of the offense? Do you agree or deny the charge?
I deny the charge.
Plea of not guilty entered.
Kayihura is alleged to have committed the crimes in which the Boda Boda 2010 leader Abdul Kitata was mentioned between 2010 and 2018. Kayihura's team of prominent lawyers led by Peter Kabatsi pleaded with the court to give him bail since he had spent 72 days in custody.
From that day, 72 days today, or 1,728 hours or so. Clearly, this is not in conformity with our laws, our constitution, and other laws of this country.
Another lawyer, Dr. Eli Karuhanga, added his usual humor to the plea for bail, saying that Kayihura needed to go home, sleep in his bed, and touch his wife. But the court stood its ground, declaring the 28th of August as the day they will give a ruling on the bail application. Groups of General Kayihura's relatives and supporters had mixed feelings about the charges and the way he has been treated by the establishment. The former IGP was taken back to remand at Machindi Barracks.
He is adjourned to Tuesday, the 28th. We shall come back and present our reasons for the applications.
The charges.
There are three charges. He has pleaded not guilty to them. To use his words, subsolutory false. And we shall wait for them to bring the evidence support. In fact, he said it was absurd. They were just absurd. And I think we agree with him.
Mention of his criminal case will be on the 4th September 2018. Lubega Emmanuel, reporting for Urban Television.